Through 2 weeks of high school football, no offense has been more impressive than Bishop Verot. NBC2's Derek Kopp reports on what is making this year's Vikings team different from ones in the past.
If you're a football fan, you are very familiar with the phrase, defense wins championships. But this year, Bishop Verot, they're going to put that motto to the test as they have been lighting up this scoreboard behind me with video game-like numbers. And the scary part is, for everyone else, they could just be warming up.
In this offensive age of football, Bishop Verot is setting the standard early on this year.
It's a blast. It's a dream come true. Words can't describe how ecstatic and happy I am to have this.
Through two games, the Vikings have put up 124 points, including 57 in a Week 1 win over Port Charlotte.
That doesn't seem real. You know, I don't know that I've been part of a stretch like that.
They have weapons all over, including returning All-State performer at quarterback, sophomore Carter Smith.
He kind of knows who he is. He knows where he fits, and the teammates love him, you know. When one of your best players is also one of your best kids, you know, it makes things real easy for a coach.
Carter is the straw that stirs the drink, but the secret to this hot start is the growth of the team in year two under Coach Rode.
To be able to have an off season with the new coaching staff and be able to have that again with the bond with coaches is just as important as with their teammates.
That's led to more speed and confidence on the field.
The game's slowing down so much. It's so much easier to make reads for me now, and it feels like I'm playing Madden.
Setting a goal for not only the area's best offense, but in the end, to be the last team standing.
That's right up there with trying to get us in a state championship game.
It's always a goal. You always want to be the best, and no matter what that is, and hopefully we're the best team.
The Vikings are on a collision course to face the Lehigh Lightning here at home in our NBC2 Game of the Week on Friday. Reporting at Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.